as Father General had said, he invited the province. It was 2006. He invited us to help other provinces. And sinagot ko yung invitation niya. I prayed for that, and it was not very easy. I've stayed in Brazil for 5 years and 4 months. I left the Philippines with Father Abnel and Father Ian. It was April 12, 2007. Father Abnel has been with us, and he brought us hanggang Brazil, presented us to the province. We studied 3 months. We stayed in Curitiba, one of the capital of Brazil. 3 months, then we went to Brasilia and studied for another 3 months. The first mission that was given to us, me and Father Ian, was to work in Mato Grosso. From São Paulo, it took 3 days to travel by bus, rough road. Noong unang gabi, papunta pa lang sa misyon, nasiraan ang bus sa gitna ng kagubatan at kadilima. But, courage, katulad na sinasabi ni Padre. And the second year, na I was assigned there as assistant parish priest. The second year, 2008, I started a pre-seminary in Mato Grosso. We did a selection vocation campaign. We started with 9 seminarians doon sa region ng Mato Grosso. Lahat pagsisikap with the conference and with Father Jason, pag-construct ng pre-seminary. Nagtrabaho para ipatayo yung pre-seminary. We started with 9 and then 5 seminaries sa São Paulo. Dalawa dito, naging seminarista ko na after 2 years, na this past 2 years. Pagkatapos nun, naging formator ako 2008, 2009. I left Mato Grosso for vacation. I went back here 2010. And nung bumalik ako, pinakasama na bumalik. Actually, supposedly, I will stay there for 3 years. Father Neto, the provincial, requested me to stay for another 2 years. Then when I went back, I assumed the responsibility of being assistant parish priest in Curitiba, the capital, parang Green Hills. At the same time, formator of the professed brothers with 6 seminarians. Then, at the same time, economo. Can you imagine? Ako lang, assistant parish priest, formator, and economo. The need is great. Sabi ko, the first time I assumed this responsibility, kung hindi ko gagawin ngayon ang mag-mission, kailan pa? If I will not do this now, I should now as a missionary, when? Kailan magtanda na tayo? Dear brothers and sisters, dear brothers, we are religious, we are consecrated not for our own interest. We have been consecrated for the interest of Jesus and for the interest of the church. When mabagong pare, think it over, discern for it, pray for it. Okay, then I worked there for 2 years. And I worked there in Curitiba for 2 years as a formator. At umalis ako sa Brazil, I left Brazil, realized and happy because the mission that was given to me was accomplished. What made me stay there for 5 years is the family spirit, the hospitality of our conferences there in Brazil, which is very close to our culture as Filipinos, the closeness, the family closeness, and more or less, my consecration as of late was strengthened because of that missionary spirit. Huwag nating sayangin ang panahon na gawin lamang ang ating interest, but we do the interest of Jesus for the glory of God and for the sake of our congregation. Thank you so much.
Então, quindi chiedo a voi, l'ha già fatto lui, ma chiedo a voi, sacerdoti giovani,
Before passing you, dear young priests,
coraggio! Siate missionari!
Courage and be missionaries!
Io spero che